getting invited to drive the car again is always a great reminder of the challenges and excitement. There's nothing on a Formula One car that is not there for functionality. You need to be able to be very sort of methodical in the steps towards getting in the car. The noise changes, the energy of the V8 engine, the buildings. I think when you bring all those elements together, certainly from a driving point of view, there's nothing quite like it.